Alright, so I'm here on Ngamba Island and I've been playing with water balloons with the chimps. And the one that understands what these are is Sega. He is so smart that he's learned how to just pop the balloon enough where he can suck the water out of it. Huh? And then he gives it back to me and then he says, thank you for bringing that activity. This is Sega. Watch. Here's Sega. There you go. Huh. And he just plays with it. It's so cool. Oh my goodness. The other ones play around with it a little bit and then it just pops in their face because they're just like, what is this? It's a fun activity for them.